I wonder how many people go to watch movies based on reviews and the stars, or people go to watch movies for a star. And if it is for a star, then Saif Ali Khan has delivered impeccable performance once again. Haarne aur jeetne wale mein sirf bhook ka fark hai. I also believe in it, and that is why I got interested to come out and speak about this movie called Baazaar. Gaurav has shown his ability, his maturity, and that he's a visionary by matching this role of Shakun Kothari to Saif Ali Khan. And who would have thought that Saif fits into this role like fish in the water? Now coming to the actresses, Chitrangada and Radhika, both are very high caliber actors. I see they could have been better utilized. Rohan Mehra has done a good job. I think the person has a potential, and he will be a guy to watch out in the times to come. Yo-Yo, my most favorite. Wherever there is Yo-Yo, there is no other music that has a chance to stand out. I may have a bias for this, but that is a fact, guys. I heard a lot of people saying that dialogues are like overloaded and they are, you know, being spoken like headlines, but I think that is the beauty of the movie. Because they will be dialogues, they will be remembered for long, long times to come. People will use them in their lingos. So the dialogue writer has definitely done a great job. It will grow into people, and this could be one of the highlights for a movie to become more popular. Folks, for me, this movie ticks all boxes, and all people working, doing business, professionals, for them I say it's a must watch, and they're going to enjoy their time in the halls. Cutting the long story short, paisa uska jo dhanda janta hai, jo aadmi dhanda kar raha hai, jo aadmi dhanda karne ja raha hai, sab ye picture dekhne jaye. Guys, it is a high return guaranteed, and that is Decoding's verdict for Baazaar.
Tu emotion par chalta hai, main maths par. Maja use.